guys, we've thought of this project keeping in mind basically the quadriplegic and the paralyzed people. Quadriplegic people are those who do not have any limbs. So to make their life more simpler and drive them towards technology, we have planned our project. The name of our project is a tongue controlled mouse. We've chosen tongue as our sense organs because tongue is such a sense organ where the brain is directly connected through the cranial nerve. So due to any accidents or due to any degenerative disorders caused due to the spinal cord injury do not affect the cranial nerve. So they do not affect the tongue as well. So the paralyzed people have an advantage of using their tongue to use such kind of technologies. And the tongue does not even fatigue that easily since it's muscular. It's very helpful for longer run.
Okay, now this is the prototype of a mouse. Now these are the magnetic sensors or the Hall effect sensors which we are using in this project. The basic functionality of this Hall effect sensors is to convert magnetic field into appropriate voltages. Now the quadriplegic person which is using this has first the need to insert a magnet into his tongue by means of either adhesion or by piercing. Now you can refer this image. This is the permanent magnet which is pierced or adhesed on the tongue, and these are the magnetic sensors. Now this the magnetic sensors give their specific commands to this main circuitry which processes them and then converts them to signals and then sends it to the computer via this serial port.
Demonstration of this project. This is the prototype of a mouth as explained by my friend. These are the Hall effect sensor. Here we are using 6 Hall effect sensor to give 6 different commands. This is for up directional movement. This is for down movement. This is for left movement. This is for right movement. This is for left click as well as double click. This is for right click. Now let's see the demonstration. This is the down movement. This is the up movement. This the left movement. This is the right movement. Here the speed of mouse cursor can be changed according to our need. This is the right click. This is the single click. And this is the double click. Thank you for watching.